In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create a 360-degree background. By the way, it's not the teapot mesh that's rotating. I have a camera that's tracking the teapot mesh while following a path. If I unhide the curve circle, the animation looks like this. Please refer to the previous camera animation tutorial to learn more about how to set up the camera to a curve circle. This background mesh was created by using a cylinder. I have scaled it and removed the top mesh. After that, I beveled the lower edge loop. Control 3 to subdivide. Right click and shade smooth to smooth the surface. If you don't see the teapot mesh in the menu, please activate an add-on called Extra Objects. The curve circle as well. If you don't see it, please activate an add-on called Extra Objects. The camera has two constraints. One is follow path, to animate the camera along the circle. Another constraint is track to focus on the teapot mesh. I have created multiple tutorials on how to animate the camera like this. Please refer to the previous camera animation tutorial to learn more about making this animation. I'm using this HDRI image. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.